very proud to receive this objet d'art on behalf of Mr. Perlman, who writes. He cannot be here for a variety of reasons, all of them spicy. He's dumbfounded, absolutely flummoxed. He never expected any recognition for writing around the world in 80 days. And in fact, only did so on the express understanding that the film would never be shown.